quickly on your mat. And close your eyes. Take a couple of deep breaths in and out. Let your sitting bones be heavy. And reach the crown of your head towards the sky. Become aware of your surroundings. Feel the temperature in the room. Notice the sounds, the scents, the taste in your mouth. The light behind your eyes. Notice what you see. Scan your body. Take note of any place that might feel a little tight. And just be aware of that spot as we move through our class today. With your exhalation, lower your chin to your chest. And roll the left ear to your left shoulder. Chin to chest, and roll the right ear to the right shoulder. And then chin to chest. And bring your chin back parallel to the floor. Turn your head to the left. And then come back and turn the head right. Let's do that one more time. Turn left. And then turn right. Come back to the middle. Take your arms out in front of you. Open and close your hands. Make some circles with your wrists. And then go the other way. And flip the palms up, point your fingers down, and wave your hands up and down. And then bring the palms together, interlace your fingers, press the palms away. Reach your arms up, and then exhale left, and up to the middle, and exhale right. And come back up to the middle, exhale left. And then up to the middle and exhale right. Come back up and round your back as you lower your arms. And then inhale and lift. And round your back. Inhale and lift up. And round your back. And then lift up. Release the interlace of your hands. Lower your arms. Roll your shoulders. And reverse. Inhale your shoulders up. Exhale with a ha. Inhale up. Exhale. Inhale up. Exhale. And then take your left hand to the outside of your right knee and twist ribs, chest, and shoulders. And then take the right hand to the left knee, twist ribs, chest, and shoulders. Come back to the middle and hinge forward. And walk your hands slightly forward, press the fingers or the palms down and lift up your chest. And walk over to your right thigh, stretch through your left arm. And then come back through, walk over to the left thigh, stretch through the right arm. And then come back to the middle again. Press down into your palms, lift up your chest. And then walk yourself back up. Bring your feet flat to the floor and just rock the knees from side to side. And then extend your legs. Scrunch and spread your toes. And then point and flex your feet. Make some circles, your ankles. And then go the other way. Bring the big, excuse me, bring your big toes together and then windshield wipe your feet. Slide your heels, tap the backs of your legs. And then just bring your hands forward and press down into your shins, lift up your chest. And then come back up, bend your knees and reach your arms through. Press the fingertips down and round your back. And then extend your legs and slide forward. And press down into your legs, lift up your chest. Bend your knees and reach through, round your back. And extend the legs, hinge forward. Press down into your shins, lift up your chest. And then walk yourself back up, slide your heels again. Hold on behind your knees and take the legs out wide. Roll the thigh flesh down towards the floor. And then walk yourself forward again. Walk over to your left leg, stretch through the right arm. And then stretch over to the left leg, right leg, stretch through the left arm. Come back to the middle. Bring your hands to the floor, press them down into the floor, lift up your chest. Walk yourself back up, hold on behind your knees, bring the soles of your feet together. Now let your knees drop to the sides. You can take your hands behind you and the knees will drop open just a little bit more. And then bring the feet to the floor. Rock your knees again. And then extend your left leg, bring your right foot into your left thigh. And walk yourself forward. Hold on to the left ankle with your left hand and reach up with the right arm. And then lower down. Inhale and reach up. And lower. Inhale, reach up. And then lower. Hold on to the outside of your left foot with your right hand. Either reach the outside of your foot or the outside of your shin. Take your left fingertips to your left hip, press the fingertips down, lift up your chest, and then twist towards the left. And then release down towards the floor, come back up, turn towards your bent knee. And then twist towards your straight leg. And come back to the middle. Bring your right leg next to the left. Reach up with the right arm. Bring it to the inside of your knee. Press one against the other and twist. Come back to the middle. Take that right leg over the left. Now you can leave the left leg straight if you want, or bend the left knee. Bring your left heel next to the right hip. And then wrap your left arm around the front of your shin and twist. Come back to the middle. Extend both legs and slide your heels. And then bring your left foot into your right thigh. And walk yourself forward. Hold on to your right leg with the right hand, reach up with the left arm. And then fold forward. Inhale and reach up. And fold forward. And one more time, inhale, reach up. And then exhale and fold. Take your left hand to the outside of the right foot or the outside of your right shin. Tent your fingertips on the right hand, press down next to your hip and twist to the right. And then come back to the middle, walk yourself up, twist towards the bent knee. And then twist towards the straight leg. Come back to the middle, bend your, bring your left knee next to the right leg. Take your right hand behind you, reach up with the left arm, bring it to the inside of your knee, press one against the other and twist. And then come back to the middle, cross the left leg over the right. Again, your choice, you can either leave the leg straight or bend the knee. So be careful when you do this, I should have mentioned it before. It's oftentimes you're likely to have this hip, so in this case, it would be our left hip lifted up off, but you wanna try and make sure that that left hip stays down on the mat. And then wrap the right arm around the front of your shin and then twist ribs, chest, and shoulders. Come back to the center, extend the legs, slide your heels and tap your legs. And then just come forward, pause here for a moment or two. And let's come back up to hands and knees. And once you're here, round your back. And lift your chest, round your back, and lift up. And one more time, round your back. And lift your chest. And then take your right leg out behind you, rock your toes back and forth. And press your heel away. And bring that leg back and then bring the, take the left leg out behind you, rock your toes. And then press the heel away. And come back to the middle, round your back. And lift your chest, bring your big toes together, separate your knees and press your hips back for extended child's pose. And then walk yourself up to sit on your heels. Reach up with your left arm and walk out to the right and stretch the left side of the body. And then come back and then reach up with the right arm, reach to the left. And come back up. Take both arms up. Come forward and round your back. Lift your chest and then step your feet forward to come into forward fold. So remember, you can have your knees bent here. And just bend and straighten your knees. And keep a little bend in your knees. And then slowly bring yourself up to standing. And we'll switch gears. Let's get ready here. Make sure the floor around you is clear of any props or anything that you possibly could trip on. Maybe grab a drink before you get started. And we will get started. Let's march it out. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. Take it wide. And one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, and across. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, and up. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, and jab. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, and uppercut. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, and block. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, and 12, and march. March, march, and I'm going to march over here for a second. I will be right back. And here I am, as promised, right back. All right. So, let's just start with some toe taps. So step back with the left foot, bring the right leg out in front of you, hands on the left thigh. And let's tap for 15. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. Side to side. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, and roll it up. And then take the right leg behind you. And let's tap. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. Excuse me, side to side. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, and 15. And then roll it up. Take one of your weights. And come to stand in mountain pose. So the feet are about hip distance apart. Keep the torso nice and firm. And we're gonna go from side to side as we bend. So let's start. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, and 15. Then switch sides. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, and 15. And bring the weight to the center of the body or up at your shoulder, it's your choice. And let's twist for 15. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4. Keep the hips stable. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, and 15. And then you can set your weight down. And let's do some standing cat-cow. So bring your hands to your thighs and round your back. And then lift your chest and round. And lift and round. And lift and one more round. And lift. And then we're gonna do some lunges. So it's going to look like this. It's a lunge with a knee lift, okay? So we're going to reverse lunge and then come up, all right? Okay, so here we go. Let's start. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, and 12. And then let's do the other side. Oh, just turn around. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, and 12. And pause for a moment. Let's do some body weight squats with a press. So take the legs wide. And we're gonna squat and forward. Squat and press. 3, press, 4, press, 5, press, 6, press, 7, press, 8, press, 9, 10, 11, and 12. We'll do 3 more. 13, 14, and 15. There we go. Good. And then heel toe or hop your feet together or step the feet together. We'll start at the, let's start at the right end of the mat today. Really mixing it up today. All right. I got this so we'll start. You might want to grab a drink before we get started, but we'll just mark time for a moment. And we're going to march it up. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4. Left. 2, 3, 4. And back. 2, 3, 4. Right. 2, 3, 4. March it up. 1, 2, 3, 4. Left. 2, 3, 4. Back. 2, 3, 4. right, two, three, four, diagonal, one, two, three, four, tap, one, two, three, four, tap, one, two, three, four, one, two, three, four. March it over. March, two, three, four. Take it up. One, two, three, four, and right. Two, three, four, and back. Two, three, four, left. Two, three, four, and up. Two, three, four, right. Two, three, four, back. Two, three, four, left. Two, three, four, diagonal. One, two, three, four, kick. Two, three, four, tap. One, two, three, four, tap. One, two, three, four, tap. Down to the middle. And let's do some hamstring curls. So here we go. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12. March. Two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12. And hamstrings. Three, four, five, six, seven, eight, 9, 10, 11, 12, march. And let's do V step. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and switch, and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and grab a drink. Step together. And here we go. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12. Step together, step, touch, step together, step, touch, step together, step, three, step, step, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, and grapevine. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, and 12. And come back to the middle. Hamstring curls. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12. And take the legs wide. And grab a weight. Okay, here we go. Lean to the left. Inhale up and lift. Two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Now let's switch sides. Here we go. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, and eight. And just set your weight down. And just step together. Kick.
It's up to you.
And a little faster. There we go. That was good. All right. Let's do people will do is take two weights, and we're going to do single leg deadlifts. So keep a little bend in your knee. So single leg, all that means is that we're going to just keep a bend in your, so let's start with the right knee forward, right leg forward, okay? So we bend forward and then come up. You can bring your foot to the floor or out in front of you. So here we go. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten, two more, 11, and 12. Good. So let's take the left foot forward. Keep a little bend in your knee. And here we go. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten, two more, 11, and 12. Good. I'm just going to grab a wider set of weights. And we're going to do some reverse flies. So we start with the weights in front of us, bend in the knees. So the weights are parallel to one another. So bring the heads of the weights face forward. Turn your hands, Mardula, so that your palms face one another. There you go. Keep a slight bend in your knees, hinge forward, and we're going to lift and lower. Two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, and 12. And let's just pause, grab a drink. We'll take the weights again, one in each hand. We're gonna do some curtsy squats. So let's start with the left leg going behind the right, okay? One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, and 12. And then let's go to the other side. Here we go. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, and 12. Okay. So we're going to do that circuit again. This time, instead of doing single leg deadlifts, we're going to do both feet on the floor and just lift and lower, or lower and lift, okay? Keep a bend in your knees. Weights are end to end. So here we go. Lower and lift. Two, keep a bend in your knees. Three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, and 12. And let's take the weights parallel to one another. Bend your knees, hinge forward at the hips for the flies, reverse flies. So bring the palms facing one another. There you go. Here we go. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, and 12. And now let's do the curtsy squats. So let's start with the right leg. I'm sorry, left leg going behind the right. So here we go. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, and 12, and then come back and take the right leg behind the left this time. Here we go. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, and 12. And set the weights down. Take a little break. And then just one last thing. We'll do some kickbacks. So bend your knees, bring the weights up to your chest, and you're gonna press back. So here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Turn the palms up towards the ceiling and let's pulse for 12. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, and 12. You can set your weights down. Grab your blocks. So let's just come to stand in Tadasana. Press your feet down. So make sure your feet are parallel to one another. Lift up your kneecaps. Descend the buttock flesh just a little bit. Roll the shoulders back and reach your fingertips down towards the floor as you lift the sternum and reach the crown of your head to the sky. Reach your arms up, and then exhale to the left, and inhale up, and exhale right. Inhale up, exhale left, inhale up, exhale right. Come back to the middle, bend your knees and roll your shoulders, inhale up and exhale back. Inhale up, exhale back. Inhale up, exhale back, inhale your shoulders up. Exhale with a ha, inhale up. Exhale, inhale up. Exhale, step to the top of your hand. Reach your arms up, fold forward. Inhale up halfway, exhale and lower down. Bend your knees, bring your hands to the floor. Step your feet back for downward facing dog. Glide forward to plank. Press back for downward dog. Look forward to your hands and step your left foot forward. Keep your toes curled, or if this is uncomfortable, you can step your foot in and bring your heel to the mat. And then slowly bring yourself up for either crescent lunge or warrior one. So the only difference between the two is the back foot. Crescent lunge, the foot is off the floor, you're on your toes. Warrior, you have your foot, all your whole foot on the floor. Hinge forward, bring your hands to the floor. Step the right foot forward. Inhale up halfway and then lower down. Inhale, come all the way up. Exhale, fold forward. Inhale up halfway. Exhale and lower down. Bend your knees, bring your hands to the floor, step your feet back for downward dog. And then glide forward to plank. Press back for downward dog. Look forward to your hands and step your right foot forward. Again, either leave the foot toes flat with the heel up or step in and bring your foot flat to the floor. Inhale, come all the way up. Reach up. Oops. For crescent lunge. Sweep your arms forward. Bring your hands to the floor. Step the left foot forward. Inhale up halfway. Exhale, lower down. Inhale all the way up. Exhale and fold forward. Bend your knees, plant your hands, step your feet back for downward dog. Come up onto your toes, down to your knees. And take your left leg out to the side. Bring your left hand to your left thigh. And then reach up with the left arm, lower down, bring your right arm down. And now inhale, come up and stretch to the left. Lower down. And lift up and stretch. And then lower. And lift up, stretch. Now you can stay right here or take the left leg up. Lower the left leg down. Bring both hands to the floor, both knees on the floor. Take your right leg out to the right side. Left hand down on the mat. Reach up with your right arm. Remember, this back leg can act as a kickstand for you. Helps with balance. Okay. Inhale, reach up. Stretch to the right. And then lower down. Inhale, reach up and stretch. And then lower down. Inhale, reach up and reach and stretch. And then exhale, lower down. And again, you can stay right here if you want or take the right leg up. Lower the right leg, lower the right hand, curl your toes, press back for downward dog. Come up onto your toes, down to your knees, press back for extended child. And then come up to table and step yourself forward and bring yourself up to standing. And then come to the middle of your mat. Hands to the hips. And step your feet wide. Turn your right toes out to 90 degrees and turn your left toes in. Soften your knee, turn your thigh towards the pinky toe and then straighten your leg. And reach your arms out to a T, relax your shoulders. And then glide forward, bend into this right hip. Bring your hand to your shin, take your top arm up. Good. Press down through your feet, reach up with the top arm, reverse your triangle. Come back to arms parallel. Reach back with the back arm and now bend your right knee. Warrior two. Straighten the front leg, reach your arms up. And then exhale and lower. Inhale, reach up, straighten the leg. Exhale and lower. Inhale, reach up. Exhale and lower. Reach back with the back arm, straighten your front leg. Bring your hands to your hips and turn your feet. Turn the left toes out. Turn your right toes in. Soften your knee. Turn the thigh, straighten your leg. Reach your arms out and relax your shoulders. Reach with your right arm, left arm. Bend into your left hip. Bring your hand to your shin. Take the top arm up. Press down into your feet. Reach up with the top arm. Bring your hand to your thigh. Reach up and reverse your triangle. Bring your arms back to parallel. Reach back with the back arm. And now bend your knee and bring your knee over your ankle. Look out over the end of your fingertips. Inhale, straighten the front leg, reach your arms up. Exhale and lower. Inhale, reach up. Exhale and lower. Inhale, reach up. Exhale and lower. Reach back with the back arm. Straighten your front leg. Bring your hands to your hips and turn your feet. Heel toe or hop your feet or step your feet together. And then reach up with your arms. Exhale and fold forward. Bring yourself down onto your mat. As you roll yourself down, hold on behind your knees. And as you come down, draw the knees in towards your chest. Rock them in and out. Keep your knees hugged in. Rock from side to side. Hold on to the tops of your knees. Whoops, sorry about that. Hold on to the tops of your knees. Make some circles around your low back and sacrum. And then pause, go the other way. Bring your feet to the floor and extend your arms and extend your legs. Point your toes, do a pelvic tilt. And then exhale your arms down by your sides and you can prepare for Shavasana. So once you find yourself in your Shavasana position, bring your awareness back to your breath. Maybe take a few deep breaths in and out, releasing the breath through the mouth instead of the nose. So when you release the breath through the mouth, it tends to help cool the body down versus breathing through the nose, which keeps the heat of the body in the body. Just relax, let the breath come in its natural rhythm. With each of your exhalations, allow the back body to let go. See how much of the back body can release onto the mat, let the muscles go. Begin to bring some slow movements back into your body. Draw your knees in towards your chest. And then slowly roll onto your right side. And with mindfulness, press yourself up to come and sit in Sukhasana. And bring your hands to the center of your chest, lower your head, reminding us to surrender the busy mind to the wisdom that resides in the heart. Om Shanti, Shanti, Shanti. May the longtime sun shine upon you, all love surround you, and the pure light within you guide your way home. Namaste.